Hey, here's some tetremoriums, a couple colonies I have, and then I'm going to show you some solonopsis molesta, and that's it. Enjoy.